references everywhere in our modern culture. In fact, how many of you knew that our classmate Tolkien was named after J.R. Tolkien? But you don't know that Lord of the Rings was an analogy for World War II, did you? And I'll bet you didn't know that there are originally 19 rings of power that were forged by Celebrimbor. So there's much we need to understand. And so I would like to bring up the man himself. Come on up here, Tolkien. Come on.